Children of the planet.
Hell yeah!
May I be of service to you?
Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. Thank you for sharing such joy with the world. I hope you will enchant us with even more splendid performances in time.
Wonder why.
I was there.
When you're hungry, remember something.
You stole everything from us.
It's your fault we ain't got no work.
Look at money, Beck.
You stole everything from us.
It's your fault we ain't got no work.
Thank you.
me feel safe.
Take whatever beds are open. It's time you moved on.
Your scent seems to lead straight ahead, but... oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing. Let's continue.
Oh. Hello there.
Different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
Aw. You must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it. It was his one hooded fella. The chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby. I'd rather relax in the great outdoors than some hoity-toity beach resort. Now this is what I call a perfectly cooked slab of meat. Oh no, you already got your bit.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Doctor's light to use. Just don't overdo it.
I'm coming. It's your turn.
My turn.
That's it.
No time to celebrate.
Found our man. What should we do with his captor?
Well, Sheeran asked us to rescue his patient. He didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnappers.
You mean?
We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Deal with that.
Follow my lead. Let's go.
Coming.
With me.
Coming.
Quickly. Right here.
On it!
Still up for it? Thank you.
Take the lead.
Zoe, can you take over for
Taking
me?
Taking over.
Yeah.
Let's get this over.
That's over.
Thank you.
This is the kidnapper's camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave! Huh? Why would we know anything? We were too freaked out to even look at him. The kidnapper could be anywhere, or anyone.
The smell. Cloud, it's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Barry the Brash!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Don't overdo it.
Oh, it's your turn.
My turn. Deal with that.
All right.
I got to
run.
Let's.
Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak. Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And see, for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. So, change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days, I'll win you over. Well, I reckon I better get back to work. Blood won't draw itself, and given the sheer number of those robes, collecting samples will take time. Still waiting on a soldier sample, if you catch my drift. Well, I reckon blood won't draw itself. Still waiting on a soldier sample.
No stealing. Keep the bed bugs. They're on the house.
To the Corel Mines. The track they laid there is among the longest in history. Can you imagine riding down such a meticulously crafted stretch of rail? It would be a thrill. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel Collection is stalled. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon the task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Thank you. Wouldn't recommend going out there.
So join in her lament. Share in her rage. Raise your voice and join in our righteous chorus. For our fathers and for ours.
Except Doc Sheeran had to raise hell.
Makes me feel safe.